I am Lesifo Simolela. I am from Embalenhle, Secunda, Mpumalanga. I'm currently looking for any entry-level job because I do not have any qualification besides matric. As of today, South Africa's unemployment rate stands on 33.5%. Unemployment has affected me a lot. It has led me to social exclusion and unrest. It has gave me low self-esteem and a feeling that life might be meaningless. I have been unemployed for 3 years. Growing up, I had envisioned that I would have had a stable job by now and have managed to have some savings. I have completed my matric 3 years ago. I have been studying part-time at JUNISA. I have been depending on my parents and my siblings for the past 3 years. Young people without any skills are much more likely to be unemployed. That is the cause of youth unemployment. Unemployed individuals that are primary workers in the family face more difficulties as they have to come up with money not only for themselves but for the rest of the family. Unemployment can also affect a person's health because they can skip health-related appointments to cut costs. We as females face particularly strong challenges in entering the workforce due to early motherhood and lack of education. Solutions to youth unemployment will be boosting job creation and labor demand and fostering entrepreneurship.